The line, begin the match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Getting down to the nitty gritty. Only 3 more matches remain. Oh, a flurry of power cells in Autonomous going into the power ports on both alliances. And Autonomous has come to an end. Blue Alliance with a 10-point lead. Iron Lions, 967 on the Blue Alliance, picking up those power cells off the floor. They're lining up to shoot them into the power port. 2499 of the Blue Alliance, sneaking on over to the Red Alliance side, gonna apply some defensive pressure on the Fire Bears. And 2508, that's the Armada. Armada gets a couple into the power port. Blue Alliance with a healthy lead. 25-11, that's the Cougars out of Lakeville. They're fully loaded with power cells. Getting ready to take aim. Blue Alliance, 24-99. They were playing defense. Now they're back playing offense. They're parked up on the base of their power port. They shoot a couple in. Here goes Iron Lions. They take aim and shoot. On Red Alliance, 25-08. That's the Armada. They're trying to collect those power cells to shoot in. Here come a couple more from 24-99, Industrial Revolution on the Blue Alliance. Under 30 seconds, there's the sound, there's the alarm. Asteroids heading to First City. 25-11 trying to hook on to the rung of their shield generator. Doesn't look like it's gonna go. We got two red robots all hooked up. One of them is up, that's the Fire Bears. They're joined by 2508, the Armada, and it looks like they have that one leveled out. Iron Lions fall down. Hopefully they're okay. Time runs out. Match number 87. Red Alliance may have enough points to take this match. It does win that one, 100-81. Red Alliance picking up 3 ranking points. 2 for the win and 1 for an operational shield generator.